How do you ensure that as an IT provider, you're providing permissions and access in the safest way possible to your clients? Best practices for authorization, all on the link in the post.